Well, can I say that I'm very pleased to be in Belgrade this evening. I have had a long session of talks, first with the foreign minister and then with President Milosevic. As you would expect, we have been discussing primarily the prospects for peace in Bosnia. I believe that we have an opportunity at the present time for peace in Bosnia, which is better than we have seen for a very long period of time. You will have heard that with regard to the situation in Sarajevo, there was announced earlier today a further 72-hour pause. There seems to have been some substantial progress with regard to the withdrawal of heavy weapons. That is something which we unreservedly welcome. It's very important that that process should now be completed over the next 72-hour period. That will enable the concentration of all the efforts to be on the diplomatic process. And I believe that while that negotiation will be very difficult, may take some considerable period of time, that with goodwill on all sides and with a determination to do all that is within our power to achieve peace, the tortured agony that Bosnia has experienced over the last 3 years might eventually come to an end, and then we could all concentrate on the reconstruction of Bosnia and the ability of all the countries of former Yugoslavia to become fully integrated in the European family of nations. That's the objective, and it's something which I hope we can all work towards.
Yes, I would like just to add that if further offensive in the western part of Bosnia could jeopardize the peace, of course, that is not a way to solve any kind of the problem. So when we are very concerned about this offensive, and that is not the part of the peace process, and we are very sorry for that, and of course this bombing of NATO before gave them the chance to use this situation to advance. Of course that is really jeopardized the peace process, and I fully agree with Mr. Rifkin's remarks. Only difference is to make equivalent JEPA and this. There is a big difference between that.